We returned on the 10th of March, and then 2 days later, I started feeling a little bit sick, sore throat, aches, then started developing a pretty significant cough. So I kind of felt that I probably was getting COVID. I wasn't 100% sure. Then my husband, the day after I was ill, became ill, and he was more severely ill.